mango, orange carrot, cucumber, and white cabbage. Okay guys, and I'm going to put the chili flakes, sugar, then I'm using the vinegar, and I put the brown black pepper, and then I put the sea salt, and then later I mix her, then I keep her in the empty bottle. Okay guys, now we need to do is pick up the oil in the chain and peel off the skin and wash. I'm going to cut into long pieces. Okay guys, I cut like this. See, this is the half by half. Okay. Then now I turn off the oil. Then I skip away to wash guys, because I'm now again the dressing. We need to do is wash first before to peel off, and then after that I just need to wash again and cut. Cut into two. Now, all we need to do is cut up the cucumber. I use this one only. Okay, this skin, see? So I never cut off the oil. Yes, because the skin also has it. The group is put to salt, and now I'm going to align the pictures in the video in. Now we need not to leave the pictures, so I'm going to put the coffee back in now. Continue lang po yan guys until the end. Now guys, we peel off the mango. Careful guys, I wash my hand. 60 first before putting. Yung mango mukhang maasin. Kailan mango po ang mango. Then after that, cut. Cut into cantante. Okay guys, I cut her the 2 cloves already. You have to. Then I cut her the wash already. The bone with chili. Then I cut it. We cut both of our hands. Then I get her chili powder. I just want to one. Okay, just try. See? Add. Then I mix the chili powder. Okay. I mix the sugar. I put 2 of these, 2 cook this one. Guys, I add water. Okay guys, this is my 4 meal of ingredients of peppers, mango, white garlic, carrot, cucumber, and I put water, vinegar, chili, green chili, and chili powder, and salt, sugar, garlic, and black peppers. I hope guys you like my